Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the power and volume flex on the Samsung Galaxy Tab A6 Lite tablet. To start, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn off the tablet and remove the LCD screen from the front. To remove the screen, it needs to heat gently around the screen edges until the pasted adhesive becomes soft. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the front screen side on the heating pad and select the tablet heating option and leave it till it completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. Once you feel the heating is enough, use a suction cup to lift the screen. And then insert a plastic cup pry tool or something similar to cut the adhesive around the screen. Be gentle in this process. Some tablets might need extra heating. Next, gently lift the screen and flip the screen to relax on the body. Next, take out the connector tape on the screen. Next, lift the lever and gently slide out the cable from the screen. Now you can free the screen from the body. Next, take out the mid frame. First, undo 35 screws from the frame. Next, gently take out the frame from the body. Next, disconnect the battery connector. Next, disconnect the power volume cable connector from the logic board. Next, pull out the not working cable using a tweezer. Next, place and secure the new power and volume flex cable on the body. Slightly insert the cable to the frame. Next, connect the cable to the board. Next, secure the battery connector. Next, place and secure the mid frame by adding 35 screws. Next, install the LCD screen to the body. First, add glue or adhesive tape to the frame. Next, secure the LCD connector to the screen and fasten the lever and tape. Next, turn on the screen for testing. You can always do this step before applying the glue. Next, gently sliding the screen from the bottom to the top. Slightly apply pressure on screen edges. Finally, we are adding binding clips to fasten the LCD screen. Leave it for some time and remove it. If not, use some rubber bands to tie the screen to the body. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.